The Naturalist Workshop is an exemplar virtual reality platform to interact with digitized collections in an intuitive and playful way. The Naturalist Workshop is a purpose-developed application for the Oculus Quest standalone virtual reality headset. For use by museum visitors on the floor of the North Carolina Museum of Natural Sciences under the supervision of a volunteer attendant. Within the application, museum visitors are seated at a virtual desk. Using their hand controllers and head-mounted display, they explore drawers containing botanical specimens and tools of the trade of a naturalist. While exploring, the participant can receive new information from any specimen by dropping it into a virtual examination tray. 360-degree photography and three-dimensionally scanned specimens are used to allow user-motivated, immersive experience of botanical metadata, such as specimen collection coordinates. To allow the exploration of this collection location metadata, a custom shader was built to display a 360-degree photograph that depicts the collection location of each specimen. The delivery device for these images is a transparent sphere that floats above the desk work area. Upon placing any specimen in the inspection tray, this orb will show a microcosm of the plant's growth location. By grabbing the sphere and bringing it to one's face, the learner is transported to the home locale of whatever plant they're inspecting. Besides the obvious connections to metadata experience, this tool also serves the ambition of freedom to ask philosophy, as users commonly ask investigatory questions about the location these photographs depict, leading to easy reference for follow-up questions with users after their session in the headset. The gestural stimuli to call this information to view is also in line with past reviews on techniques to increase learner embodiment and autonomy. Our team focused on the intuitive charm of near-field interactions in virtual reality as the experience's core mechanic, emphasizing interactions that happen within arm's reach of the participant. These gestural interactions are shown to increase user agency and relate to greater retention of experience detail. Hand controls are also shown to reduce simulator sickness, which can lead to unpleasant experience for some audiences inexperienced with virtual reality. Participants are seated for the duration of the experience. Seated virtual reality experiences offer the greatest motion comfort, ease of supervision, accessibility, and overall safety. Working with a small team, on budget and scale below that of even the smallest industrial game production studios, and based out of an academic library workspace, the VR Plants team has used the Unity 3D game engine and Oculus Quest to build a virtual reality experience that features specific specimens from the North Carolina Museum of Natural Sciences Naturalist Center. Virtual exhibition of educational collections allow wide dissemination of fragile, limited, or hazardous specimens via digital replicas. Rather than serving as a cost-slashing alternative or stand-in for a Naturalist Center visit, virtual reality shows potential as a museum experience additive. By allowing museum visitors to use the latest consumer electronics in exploring long-curated collections, such virtual reality kiosks present an opportunity to modernize perceptions of technology's place in natural history practice. Previous digitization efforts were essential to this work. A recent explosion in digitization has seen billions of specimens converted to digital representations. These data allow anyone to explore the information in potentially new and exciting ways, including on social media or via new emerging technologies.